So when it comes to a good background image, there are two things to keep in mind. First off, it should be clean enough for viewers to focus on the subject. Secondly, it should have a plain background to create a visual contrast between the subject and its surroundings. For example, let's say we are pitching a mobile app and we need an image for the slide. We can go over to bing.com/create and enter the following prompt. A mock-up of a blank iPhone screen. A hand holding the phone, plain background. We have four images to choose from. Check out how they all have that clean, plain background. Let's download the first image and insert it to PowerPoint. Now here is where it gets interesting. The image is only half the size of the slide because Bing AI limits image size to 1024 pixels. Ideally, we want the background to cover the whole of the slide. If it was a single color, we could use a rectangle and give it the same fill color. But as you can see, that won't cut it. Another option is a gradient instead of a fill color. This got very close, but the border is still noticeable. So what's the plan? What if we duplicate the image, flip it over, and line it up with the first one? See how they blend together? Then crop out the part with the subject, keeping only the background. Duplicate and flip the background until it fills the slide. Last step, select all the images, right-click and save as a picture. This is the original image and this is the new one we just created. Now we can add some text and place a screenshot of the mobile app on the phone screen. Here is the final result. And that's one way to create background images for your slides. Thanks for hanging out. I'll see you in the next one.